Today's lesson, I thought it went well. It went slower than I thought it would. And I think the reason for that is because we had so many purposes for our reading today. And I feel that my students were fairly successful at tracking all of those purposes as they read, but that tends to slow things down, of course, you know, because they were thinking about what was the key idea. They were also thinking about what details support that key idea. And they were also thinking about how does this help us answer our big questions.